Stropers, bro. Stropers, homie. For real, for real. Oh, God. And we're back in the Bender skin. One second. Bag on the ground so I can have my blankets and my pants and lay on my bed while I'm playing Bender. Bender in the Dark Survival. Bender. What? Oh no, it's Benzo. For real, on God. No cap. Get this in the middle. Somehow I feel like graphics, let's put it to low, because I feel like at this point this is going to be the way to go. Yeah, let's just go to the artist homes because that's where my autosave, my save is. So I can't do continue. Continue doesn't work. At least not the way I was hoping it would. Now I have to use the just load game, load system. Can't use continue, because continue puts me back at autosaves instead of just the previous save, because that is so smart. At least they have multiple save slots. That's really cool. Instead of just three. It's kind of like a Resident Evil game. Even in like low power mode, this game still looks really nice.
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Your mom.
Alice, I think you and I have very different
definitions of
all right. Where are you?
Your mom's house.
Department entrance, but it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in.
For real.
Maybe there's a gen pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gen pipe. Now.
Hi! The fuck? I had no idea about that. Search for gem pipe. Okay. Oh, this is so great. Your best pal. We have all those. My bag. Oh, no, that. Yeah. okay, I'm gonna need to go out there and run past. It's gonna be okay, Benders. We're gonna be all right. We're gonna do this. We're gonna be great. At least I know they can't open doors. We got this. It's okay, Benders. We'll get through this together. It's like right outside. Take 5 to stay alive, but more than 10, unemployed again. I love this game, but I'm terrified. But now I know. This isn't a stealth game. Might as well just run and hide, I think, is the best opportunity. Where is it? Where's the fucker? Search for gem fight. It's not where it was. Did it just leave? Still don't know where I'm going with this, but I'm glad I put extra into health. That made this. Let's just YOLO it. If I die, I die, and I get put back. Find the fuse box. Okay. So he's not hunting me anymore, I don't think. I think that was just an initial, like, little jump scare thing. Because I don't think it's, like, an actual hunting area. It could be. He's probably, like, searching. But I don't think he's, like, actively hunting anymore. So I need to find the fuse box. I don't know where that is, but now I know where to go.
missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find it.
Okay, bro's still over there doing his thing. So there is stealth sections of this game. I didn't realize there was. Come on, go over there, good lad. Okay. I didn't.
Kitchen's closed.
So how are you going to do this? Don't go over here, please. Okay.
He said the ink demon is dead, but I saw him. I did.
Okay, buddy. Okay, so he's at the cash register. So he's going to be walking out soon.
This isn't happening.
Okay, I'm gonna see his little footsies over there for a sec. Yep, there's his little footsies. Okay. Oh, hello. Hello, friend. Please don't. I don't like this. Friend, I'm not okay with this. Friend, stop this. Oh. Oh. Respawn points. He was right there. Where's our bestie? Okay, so how do I go about doing this? So I think he goes back there. Bro's getting really close. Okay. Oh my God, he was right there.
Hey, where's my order for table four? Come
Bestie, nobody's here.
I don't believe in you. Leave me alone.
Amen, bro. Okay, just go over there. Good lad.
Happy birthday to me.
Fix fuse box and then get the gen pipe, because this will allow me to turn on the lights. Fucking okay, so he's working on that right now. I think I'm gonna wait until I hear the slam, and then I'm gonna go for the cash register. Like as soon as a couple seconds after I hear the slam, I'm gonna go. Probably till the end. Probably till I get the gem pipe, because I feel like that's a good place to stop. I'm glad I turned it down to low, because now I can actually play the game. Okay, he's getting quite loud, so he's like in the middle area. Okay, he's walking away. Okay, so now he's coming over here for the last time. Then he'll go back, slam the thing, and then I can go.
Table 2 wants a side of potatoes.
Table 2's empty, dude.
I tried to tell them he was up to something. I tried to tell them.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean by that, mate? There you go. This is the register. Nice eating noises, bruv. I don't know where he cycles next. Doesn't he go to, like, the machine? Yeah, he does. Slams on that a little bit, then he'll come back. Oh, but I kind of want to check this. Yep. Bro's coming back. Now this is the test. See if he can get me if I'm hiding. No. The searcher model is really fucking cool, though. I'm really liking it. Because you're alone, that's why. There we go, I'm out of the cell.
What is it? What is it?
Hi. Wasn't ready for that shit.
Lights are on. Time to get that gent pipe.
Get to it. Okay. So now it's going to be the Butcher Gang. Wait, shit, can he come in here? Oh my god, he can. Don't tell me he can come in here. Okay. He can't walk into the crawl space. I'm just gonna go to the right, left. Gonna walk away? Oh, no, he just loops. How does he do this? Is the thing. No, he goes over there. Right? Yeah. Let's see how he does it. Does he just walk back there? If he like actually walks back, like, oh, he goes. Honestly, he goes a ways. I might go away now, honestly, because like he just goes. It's annoying how like the thing always focuses on everything else, but that's a part of the game. That's an intentional game design, and it's cool. But it's annoying. Half an hour in already? Which way is he gonna come is the thing? Cause I need to know this. Left or right, pick a side. Come on, don't be this side. This will suck. Oh my god, soup. Hello. Sweet, gent stuff. Nothing for me.
At the end of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures.
Mm-hmm. Playing with fire, no question about it. First, Jen comes in here, puts thick, heavy pipes over everyone's head, must weigh a ton. Then Joey opens up the place to tour for tours to the general public. Are we really thinking this true? For Pete's sake, Sammy's musical department is constantly flooded. And while I was giving a tour last week, we almost lost a whole dang wall to a valve blew out. Stupid tour group applauded, thinking it was part of the show. I know Joey is looking to drum up some cash lately, but this is just asking for a disaster to strike. One good accident, and there's gonna be a landslide of trouble. For real, bro. Battery. Oh, he must be back over here in circulation. Oh, shit. Whoops, didn't know that was not open. Bar. Disparaging, honestly. Oh, nope, this is a closed space. So this is a safe area. I'm full health, which is a little worrying that they'd bring have food back here, but I imagine it's because they knew people would. Give me the pipe. I'm gonna pipe some people, bro.
At least now I can defend myself.
But lock. Wait, looting? Oh, I should have eaten the candy. How did he get in here, though? I was not expecting him. So I got plenty of that. Break the lock. Which lock? Which one? What lock? Oh, right. This one. Bro, I'm not ready for that. Sally Newt. I heard some of the other workers down the hall last night talking about storming Joey Drew's office. They were using colorful language, banging their fists on tables and on the tables and chairs. They're getting the same bunch who whistled at me yesterday. The accountant, Grant Cohen, just walks from his desk down to the men's room and back all day. Joey's got a plan, he keeps saying. Can I have something? Oh, no. Oh, nar. This seems like a play. That's Wilson. He's everywhere, yet he's nowhere. What? I don't know how he does it. It's madness. It's madness. What if he's in my mind? What if he hears my thoughts? Can you hear me now, Wilson? Can you? You won't get me. I've got a plan. If I tear out my brain, then you can't hear my mind. Ha! I'll show you. I'll defy you. All hail the Ink Demon. Hail. If he's not dead, I'll tell you. He'll rise again, and his dark revenge will be terrible. This seems like Sammy nonsense, bro. It's those little motherfuckers. I'm leaving. Fuck the. For real, my guy. Oh, there's. I didn't realize these were searchable. I forgot about that. Anything?
By all accounts, I don't even know how this studio's still going at all. Like, if you follow the money, you just. For real.
What the fuck? Oh my. Really did just break in it. Zip, zap, zap. Oh. For real. On God. For real. Oh. But they do. I get cool lore stuff, but like, I don't know what it means, so. Nothing, that's empty. Ooh. Look. What's over here? It's naturally stuff. Oh, hi. You don't have to kill me. I don't? Somehow, I feel like that's an achievement thing. Oh, this is how I do this. Ink powers are your to command. Back to dark puddles to banish. Wait, so that functions as a lifesteal? Okay, that's cool. Can't imagine it did much because didn't. For real. On God, bro. Oh, I thought this would be used to open the door, honestly. There's a respawn station here. Take note of that. I noticed that this area is a lot laggier. Nope. Oh. That's how that does. That's what that does. What does this do? Oh. Oh! Now what? Now what do I do with it? Keep fucking... Stupid. Oh, I can just pull them. This is cool. Employee lockers. What's opened? I can take him. Bro, I'm like almost dead. The incubees provide a select few with abilities. Let's save right now. Yeah. Oh, this is cute. What's up with this? Gent battery refill.
Here's where the magic is made. I'm Joey Drew, and our story begins quite literally in one of our many writer's rooms, just like this one. That's right. All your favorite bendy cartoons are born right here. We circle up our chairs, crack open a cold drink, and toss around dozens of story possibilities. There's no bad ideas here.
Except there are. Bro really just sounds like an asshole.
Thank you.
Bro hung himself, dude. This is what editing is like. This is how editors live. See, here's the thing. Editors don't live. No, he's dead. Hang in there, buddy. It's like, okay. Oh, there was a thing. There was a thing over here. I didn't notice this. Well, that was cool, actually. I'll take those. Coins. Okay. We're in the final days here, I can tell. People are packing things into boxes. Tools are going missing. I can smell the... you can smell the panic in the air around the studio. But us gent boys, we're just watching from the shadows. We lock the doors, we keep our research going. Mr. Gray already gave us a little wink. All is well, one ship sinks, another one leaves the dock. I need to keep my ink machine safe in the chaos. It's the key to so many discoveries. Oh. The hand looks different now. Funky. And someone's gonna be out there. Right, no? Oh, we're 50 minutes. You know what? This... Oh. Wait. You know, I reckon that this is a plenty good time to save and end for the night. Because something big is gonna happen in a sec. And I want to experience all of it in one sitting. So that's gonna be my philosophy. But no, that's actually really cool. I'm actually really happy they have a stealth aspect. It's like kind of tedious, but that's just how stealth games are. Honestly, for their stealth aspect, it's done really well. Like I'll say, this game is greatly improved upon compared to the Bendy and the Ink Machine game. So I'm very happy with how this looks so far. Well, I'll see you tomorrow on the other side. 'Cause tomorrow's Friday, so I can be longer. Yay. Bye-bye.